Today, we're diving into the world of blockchain platforms. You've probably heard of Ethereum, Solana, Binance Smart Chain, and others, but how do they really stack up? Think of this as a friendly competition, like a reality TV show where blockchains fight for the crown. Let's get started. First up, we have Ethereum, the original superstar of the blockchain world. Known for its versatility and strong developer community, it's like the cool artsy kid who also happens to be class president. Scalability? Meh. Ethereum is still figuring that out, but with Ethereum 2.0, it's trying to move from a clunky minivan to a sleek electric car. Transaction fees? Ouch! Those gas fees can feel like you're paying for a luxury vacation just to send a few tokens. Use cases? Top-notch. From DeFi to NFTs, Ethereum is the go-to platform for everything innovative. Next, we have Solana, the blockchain that said, "Hold my beer" to slow transactions. Known for its lightning-fast speeds and low fees, it's like the sports car of blockchains. Scalability? Amazing. Solana can handle 65,000 transactions per second, making it the Usain Bolt of blockchains. Transaction fees? Practically free. Like finding out your coffee order is on the house. Use cases? Great for gaming, DeFi, and other apps that need speed. But beware, when Solana goes down, and it does sometimes, it's like your Wi-Fi during a Zoom meeting. Pure chaos. Then there's Binance Smart Chain, the affordable crowd favorite. It's like that discount store where you find everything you need without breaking the bank. Scalability? Pretty solid, but don't expect it to win gold medals. Transaction fees? Super low, like pocket change. Use cases? It's all about DeFi and tokens, but let's be real. Some projects on BSC are sketchier than a carnival fortune teller. Do your research. Up next, Cardano, the blockchain with a PhD. It's all about doing things carefully, like the student who triple checks every assignment. Scalability? Promising, but it's still building its resume. Transaction fees? Reasonable. You won't need to sell your car to mint an NFT. Use cases? Perfect for education, identity verification, and environmentally conscious projects. But some people think Cardano takes so long to roll out updates, it's like waiting for a snail to run a marathon. Finally, we have Polygon, Ethereum's trusty sidekick. It's like Robin to Ethereum's Batman. Reliable, affordable, and always there to save the day. Scalability? Fantastic. It boosts Ethereum's performance like a turbo engine. Transaction fees? Super low, making it a favorite for smaller projects. Use cases? Great for scaling Ethereum-based apps without those high gas fees. But let's be honest, sometimes it feels like Polygon lives in Ethereum's shadow. So which blockchain should you choose? It depends. Let us know your favorite blockchain in the comments. And remember, no matter which chain you pick, the key is to stay informed and trade smart. Join us and reach your next crypto level.